Hello, this is my first win in Fortnite No Build. Now this first one that you will see is my very first elimination of the game. So yeah, please enjoy the video. I got to try out close targeting, and even though I only got it once, I still think I did pretty well. I mean, I practiced and learned. Okay, so here we are approaching the final two. You can see that I eliminated three other people. I'm sorry, I thought I had it on record, but I paused and cut pieces of the gameplay because there was just a lot of dead space. But anyway, we're on to the last two. I didn't really want to rush it because I just wanted to take my time, go slowly. I wanted to find out where this person was. I was hoping maybe they would make the first move. So yeah, there's not a lot of gameplay until the very end. I did get caught in the storm a couple of times. Luckily, I had some first aid kits that I could use to heal with. I used the targeting tool to use close up and find out where they were. And unfortunately, I found out that they had an AI with them, but I wasn't going to worry about the AI because once I got close enough, I would go for the actual player because the AI are terrible at aiming. Although I would have liked to have an AI on my team. So anyway, here's the ending. Please enjoy. Here we go! And there you have it, my first win in Fortnite No Build. Stay tuned for some funny bloopers. I completely improvised the audio and dialogue, so I think it would be pretty funny to listen to. Thank you so much for tuning in! Okay, so here we are approaching the final two. You will see that I eliminated No